persons who were injured are currently on admission at the Tamale Teaching Hospital. According to the driver of the truck, a police patrol team responded to their distress calls but could not offer any assistance. The occupants of the truck, however, managed to drive to Savlelugu and finally to Tamale. This is the third attack on travelers within the Walewale enclave on the Tamale-Borga Trans-ECOWAS Road. The first was in January, the second coming in February.